Well, I do believe to say for now, you know, say money rules the world.
Of course, yeah,
of course. Right? Yeah. So, if your salon sister there, obviously, you know, say that people away, however it may be, they must need, you know, small cash. Because when you talk in terms of love, love it can never go without anything.
That's true.
You know, they have to upkeep themselves, you know, take care of themselves. Absolutely. So, I do believe to say, for make the relationship strong more and more, you just have to do, you know, pass the small cash.
But at the same time, they have to know that money can buy love.
No, yeah, you know, say money can buy love.
Yeah. Because automatically, love is natural.
Because love is natural. And when you get natural love, I mean, automatically you are going, you know, for 100 years. You can live for 100 years, you know, because we're talking about natural love.
Yeah,
you know.
Man.
So this is my advice to all the salon girls, the man. You know, what I mean? Yeah. Automatically, you the salon titi. You just get for love. You don't believe that.
Why you dey run for me? Why you dey lie to me, girl? Why you dey hide for me? Love not to pass money. Love not to pass money surely means love is not for money.
Love not to pass money, girl. You not the one I'm at. Hold me.
light for me. Love not to pass money. Why you not go be a me? Till the time we God will give you money. Yeah. Why you the run for me? Love not to pass money.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Talbot, 2005, yeah.